But I can't really let this conversation go too long without talking about the XPU space.
Sure.
There is, Chris, so much excitement about, you know, the custom silicon. We've seen hundreds of billions of TAM added in the AI chip space. We think the next frontier is going to be custom, the hyperscalers, but beyond. Talk a little bit about kind of how AI factories, you know, that's a term that gets used a lot. How do you see these kind of emerging and being built in the future? Sure. And how does Marvell see that?
Yeah, so first of all, you know, the first waves of build out in AI infrastructure really were with the big hyperscalers, the ones that already had huge data center footprints and were able to very quickly mobilize and build out AI infrastructure within their footprints. And of course, secure and build out new data centers and new infrastructure. And that was, you know, starts with the top four US, but also around the world. Going forward, though, we're seeing, you know, we'll call them emerging hyperscalers. Like, who do we call a hyperscaler in 2028? I actually think there's going to be new names on that list, because you see all these new kinds of companies that either the model owners and builders, the application owners and builders, and then the rise of sovereign AI. You're starting to see just an explosion in all of these new areas as well. And ultimately, they're all looking for this AI infrastructure. And you mentioned sort of the XPU side of things. You know, at Marvell, we have kind of, I'll just call it, two halves of the AI business. There's the interconnect. No matter whether you have a GPU or an XPU, any of those things, even CPUs, they all need to be connected with really high speed. This business has grown so fast over the last several years because it's attached to every single one of them. Every system that's being built and delivered by every data center operator in every AI space in the world is using Marvell interconnect technology, the high-speed DSPs. And so the way that has grown has been truly remarkable. While at the same time, we've built out this custom business that you talked about, where we're seeing an explosion of a desire to build their own AI infrastructure optimized for their own sets of applications. So if you think about what I just mentioned, the hyperscalers are for doing what they're trying to do and build out their application and workloads and win part of this space with cloud. The model owners can build optimized infrastructure for their application. The application owners are building out AI infrastructure optimized for their applications. And so that's actually, the custom opportunity continues to get bigger every time we look at it. In fact, in 2021, we sat in this room and Matt, our CEO, announced that Marvell was entering into what we call the cloud optimized silicon business, or the custom silicon business. Most people looked at us like, why would they build custom silicon? Well, nobody's asking that question anymore. Everybody's building custom silicon, and it goes beyond just the XPU.